Greetings everyone, this is Michael again. Welcome back to Resident Evil 6, the Leon campaign. And let's see, there's something here. No, that's not it. Maybe it's under campaign. Let's turn this down a little bit. Alright, skill setting. Yeah, that's what I need. Let's see if... Someone had mentioned in the comments that I needed to upgrade whenever I got the chance. But what I'm a little worried about is I only have 14,000 and it's either firearms, melee, or piercing. Even critical hits is good, but I'm not for sure which one to do. Everything slightly increases. What the fuck is up with this slightly increases shit, man? Piercing sounds like it would be a good one, but then melee sounds good too. Which one do I choose? Slightly increases firearm piercing potential. I guess I'm gonna go with melee. Hope it's the right choice. Lock on, I don't really care about. Steadies the hand. Rock steady, reduces recoil after shooting. I don't really care about that either. What is that? I don't know. I guess that's it. Continuing. And I know where I left off, the cathedral, with that creature. Normal difficulty. No network. Offline. Start game. Wish me luck, everyone, because I will most likely need it.
Sorry, guys. We're not rescue workers.
There's a secret door by the altar that leads underground. But we need to find a way to open it.
You want to tell me what's down there?
It's better if I show you.
I've already seen it. I don't want to see the fucking shit. And here... Here's another thing. Why am I fucking all the way back here? I did all those puzzles, shot the bells, released the creature. Why are they putting me all the way back here? That's bullshit. Oh, I can't. I thought that was something to kick the shit out of, but apparently it's not. Why am I all the way back here? I gotta do all this shit over again? Guys, I hate doing shit over again. I really do. Shut up, computer. I meant to turn that shit off. Okay, it's off now. She's already up here waiting on me. Let's see if there's anything else to get around here. I can't believe they're gonna make me do all this over again. Wasn't there something out in the middle of here?
What the hell are we doing here?
My son, Marco. He's in the PSAA. You watch.
Are you okay?
He'll be here with the whole army any minute now.
Ain't nobody coming, bitch.
What the hell are we doing here?
What was that? Oh, I didn't even see that last time.
Father, I beg of you, please. Watch over my Nancy. She's with her boyfriend. I just don't trust he'll take care of her.
Stop begging. It ain't gonna do any good. Hey, and it didn't give me all health either. It started me right where I need health. I thought it would give me more.
This isn't just part of the decor.
You're right. There's more here than meets the eye.
And there's no Transformers in sight.
There are stairs under this statue. It was open the last time I was here. Shit, what do we do?
We'll figure something out. Let's take a look around.
Roger.
I can't believe it started me way back here again. That's bullshit. Anything else in here I missed?
Follow me.
Shut up. You fucking men, do something to keep these females quiet. Give them some or something.
You okay?
Okay, let me get my controls while I'm here, guys. How to run and shit. Oh, that's my health. I don't want to do that. I'm trying to remember, how do I fucking run fast? Do I even need to run fast, though? That's my gun. That's that. That's my health. That's my fire button. Oh, okay. Hold the L3 down. Wonder what happens if you come up here when you're fighting that chick.
Nothing. We must be missing something. Two motherly saints will reveal the path.
Okay. This is weird. You don't click on it to make him run. I mean, you have to hold it down. Six. I can't do nothing there, huh? Well, it could be worse. I guess he could have a stamina meter. How many times is that dude gonna ask that chick if she's okay? Fucking hell, man. Are you okay? Am I missing something downstairs? Did I not get something? Didn't. I thought I did. Well, I guess I could outrun the creature. What weapons do I have anyway? Have no shots for the shotgun. Okay, so apparently I'm not missing anything. Where's that ladder at?
You okay?
You okay? It's like, do I sound like I'm okay? Kicked. Yeah, there it is.
It's identical to the other one. Something tells me they're not just for show.
Can't put it there. There we go. Well, I thought I could. Okay.
Roger.
Are you okay?
Knew it.
Oh, God. Help me.
Wow, I don't remember doing that the last time. That's two ladders.
Oh, shit.
Oh, no, there isn't.
Are you okay?
Let's pull that big ass statue out of his asshole.
Okay. Now we're getting somewhere.
We are?
I've had enough of these games. Let's go.
If you had enough of these games, there's more to come. The statue of shit. I don't really want to, I should get that first aid spray. Maybe I should save it and die like somebody had mentioned. I should go ahead and die and, I'll get all my health back. That was quick.
Elena, there's a switch on these statues that shuts them off.
Now it is going to get interesting. Because I'm not going to have enough health to cut all these off.
This is going
to
get a little bit dicey.
We don't have time for this crap.
Yeah.
You think this is gonna stop me? Just keep moving!
My thoughts exactly. Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Where is it? Hit it! Fuck, man! I was on the fucking thing! Fuck. I'm dead. Well, if you keep crawling, it might miss you. Or I'll get a trophy. Yeah, whatever. Just die, man. I mean, I knew that was gonna happen because I kept trying to
this
get.
This is gonna get a little bit.
I
dicey.
Kept trying to get to that one, and it kept fucking me up. Shit. It keeps fucking me up!
Wouldn't want to miss out on all the fun.
Go! What the fuck are you waiting on? Come on, you piece of Jackson! What the fuck, man? Hit it! Piece of shit! Fucking statue shit, man. Fuck you, statue. Hit it! Bitch.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, shouldn't that have? Shotgun. But I'm not gonna use my shotgun. What door opened? Was it this one? I can't believe I have to do all this all over again, man. Shooting it. Where was it? Oh. Again. He farts when he dies. I thought they were gonna give me something for that, but they didn't. This part kind of reminds you of Resident Evil 4. Oh yeah, I couldn't get that because I didn't have the gun. Ten shots. Oh, it automatically loaded it.
Toll the five bells loud and clear, and thus the true path shall appear.
Nothing like a good centuries-old riddle. I have to figure it out.
So it's like, has that creature that's in there been sitting in there all this fucking time? Five bells, huh? Oh, that's not a bell? Oh, okay. Wonder what would happen if you ran out of bullets. One more. One, two, three. Where are the other ones? One, two, oh.
That's all of them. Kind of feel bad shooting antiques.
I don't. Fuck them. That guy gonna come to life.
Did you hear that?
I hope it was a door. Come on.
Now what door was it, though? Yeah, this is getting close to that creature coming out. So if I die here, is it going to start me way somewhere else? I hope not. go. How the fuck has this thing survived down here all this fucking time? Not that goddamn Palpatine again, is it? I survive.
What is that thing?
You're asking me?
Really? I thought you knew.
Are you okay?
Like, do I look okay? Could be right, Leon. Damn you!
Where the hell did that thing come from?
Oh, what was that?
Look out for Scott!
Oh, shit. Already got affected. Who the fuck is shooting at me? I thought that was a zombie.
Don't panic, people. Just move away from it. Everyone, out of the way. We'll take care of this.
We will? Shit, it's after me, isn't it? God damn it, get up!
I have to do something. People are dying.
What do you think I'm doing? God damn it! These controls! Get the fuck off me, freak. Shit. Oh shit. Where is that thing? Where'd it go? Upstairs? Where is it? Shit, out of bullets. Run, Leon! Out of bullets again. Get your ass up! God damn it! God damn it! God damn this shit. Fuck, I'm out of shots. God damn it! God damn. I have no more bullets. No more ammo. What the fuck am I supposed to do with no ammo? Oh, I have 10 shots. Now I have no ammo. One health. I have no ammo. What the fuck am I supposed to use? A knife? Any barrels or anything? Don't tell me I'm gonna have to fight this fucking thing with my knife. No, I'm not fighting it with my knife. Where am I supposed to get bullets from? Come on! Is there anything up here? This is fucking unreal, boys and girls. I have nothing to fight this thing with. I have nothing. Come on, surely they're gonna give me some bullets, right? This is fucking retarded. Fucking retarded, man. I'm gonna have to use a knife. Retard it. How come her guns ain't, her bullets aren't doing anything? If I didn't have motion sickness before this, I'm gonna have it now. Shit. Get up. All I can fucking do is run in circles. Thank you. retarded shit. So retarded. I don't even fucking know if this knife is having an effect on her. All the fucking thing I got, though. Yeah, keep farting. Fucking hell. Yeah, let off one big one. Fucking farting bitch. Can you believe that damn fucking shit? I had to use my fucking knife to kill it. Better keep my knife out. That's all I got. Can I get a checkpoint? Because I do not want to do this shit again.
All right. Ready?
Yeah.
Fuck that shit. Oh, now I get bullets. That's just wonderful.
You got it.
She's supposed to be telling me what's going on. What the fuck? She ain't told me shit. Investigate the laboratory.
Wish I believed God were looking out for us right now. But I think we're on our own.
Haven't we been on our own since this shit started? How do I use this one here? What is that gonna do? It didn't do anything. How do I use this shit? Thank you. that thing. I don't need that shit getting out, man.
I won't be able to force this one open.
So it was like the door to one of these in here, and I didn't. So it's like, did this shit just live forever? It never dies? You can put it in the cage and it just never dies? Is there anything up here?
This panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Fuck. I don't want to open this shit. What was in there? Where'd he go? Oh, come on. Wow, that was just excellent. Just excellent.
I wish I believed God were looking out for us right now, but I think we're on our own.
I think this panel and the numbers on the doors are connected.
Well, how come I can't just use that one? Nothing in here to get. Or is that the same fucking door? Oh shit. Wasn't expecting another creature in there.
Be able to force this one open.
So that was 12. Can I do 21? I don't want to do that one. I don't know if I should go in any of these cells because the last time there was one on the floor. What's in here? Still can't go through? So what is this last one? Can't tell. Zero's the middle. I have no health. It's like, are they not giving checkpoints anymore? Oh, okay, that's two something. Well, I got a low battery indicator. God, I hope that shit's dead. That looks like one of those ones I just fought, that big one. Don't grab me, man. More of this.
Nice security system. You just have to punch in the numbers on the doors.
Yeah, looking forward to it.
Yeah.
Why wasn't he shooting his gun? Keep an eye on the bullets you have, the way they do it. Okay, what the fuck is next?
It's open, let's go.
Oh shit, so I don't have to open the other ones. Follow you, where the fuck are you? You're way over there. Follow you and you're fucking behind me. Yeah, bitch. I'm following you. Nice ass.
Wait, I remember this place. Deborah must be close.
Who?
Who? At least I got a checkpoint, finally. Oh wait, am I supposed to be in here? No? Shit.
Oh, please, no. Thank God, it's not her. But where is she? Come on, where are you?
I'm gonna look around. There's a lot of shit in this room. So it's like she's looking for somebody. Oh, no, it's not you. So who gives a shit about them if it's not her? I'm assuming Deborah, maybe it's her daughter. I guess in this PC age, it could be her lover. But I'm like, you know, you still should give a shit about the people that didn't make it, you know?
She's not here either.
Who are we looking for?
Deborah, if you're here, give me a sign.
I just heard her. Shit. Oh, you bitch. Spitting zombies. Really? Fucking zombie on the fucking toilet, man. Oh, thank you for that. Waiting on me, are you? What the fuck was that?
Damn it.
I'm getting kinda tired of you stringing me along. Are you gonna fill me in here or what?
I will, it's just... we're running out of time. Please, Leon.
I was gonna say, I'm shooting this guy in the fucking head, man. Okay. Now what? Another door? Anything else in here, though? Oh, okay. I guess I can go through this way, though.
Roger.
Oh, shit. Maybe I shouldn't have went this way. Damn chainsaw guy.
What the hell is all this?
None of these were here 3 days ago.
Who the fuck is this girl? Videotape. Happy birthday, Ada Wong. What?
Ada?
C-virus. Plenty of letters in the alphabet.
Plenty of letters in the alphabet.
Ooh. Ada, you look halfway decent.
Ada, you look halfway decent.
Is that Ada? Is she a clone?
Is that Ada? Is she a clone?
What the fuck are they saying?
Is this what you wanted to show me?
No. I thought...
Were these clones of Ada?
Were these clones of Ada?
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
So that woman or whatever. You know?
Kind of. Yeah.
So I don't think this means that Ada is a clone, though, right?
So I don't think this means that Ada is a clone, though, right?
There's no use going back, Leon. Let's go.
Oh, so that's where I'm going? Back?
Oh, so that's where I'm going? Back?
We've got to do this again?
Really? I'm gonna open these fucking cells. Are you fucking kidding me?
I'm gonna open these fucking cells. Are you fucking kidding me?
I hope it don't open any of those.
I hope it don't open any of those.
I thought there was like a big door. Both of us were supposed to open.
I thought there was like a big door. Both of us were supposed to open.
This one. Oh, it's 201.
Oh, it's 201.
Of course it's locked.
Of course it's locked.
201. No, normally on Resident Evil games, I don't get motion sickness, but this one moves so fucking fast, it fucks with me, man.
Of course it worked.
Activate the passageways. Oh shit.
Activate the passageways.
The fuck is that?
Oh shit. The fuck is that?
What? Dogs?
What? Dogs?
The fuck is that? She still ain't explaining jack shit. What?
She still ain't explaining jack shit.
Is she shooting at the dog? Maybe we should kill the dogs from here.
Is she shooting at the dog? Maybe we should kill the dogs from here.
Yeah. Any more? Shit, more of this puzzle shit.
I get it. We have to activate them one by one.
Why does everything have to be complicated?
You tell me.
Tell me.
How the fuck? Oh shit. So every time I activate one, there's going to be a creature?
Come on, Helena. We got to activate this thing.
Whoa! Fucking hell. Is that it? You know it ain't gonna be this easy. What's next? Can't hit it. I tried to shoot it. What the fuck? God, does it have to do all this shit over?
What the hell did I just see, Ada?
Do all this shit over.
So that woman, or whatever.
Fuck.
You know her?
Kind of. Yeah.
Fuck.